Hi, my name is Lorna Muthamia Uchido, and I'm making it one of my life's mission to demystify the speech therapy field and to empower more parents on what they can start to do in order to optimize their child's communication outcomes. So whether you want your child to talk more or talk better, learn better, and overall optimize their potential. So stay tuned and feel free to send in any topics on speech and language development you'd like for me. Hi and welcome to my channel. My name is Lorna Muthamia Uchido. I'm a practicing speech therapist residing in Nairobi and shooting this video today actually from Naivasha, which is really exciting. I should be out there enjoying the sun though. So today's video is a question that I keep getting parents ask a lot, which is my child too young for speech therapy? Now, I usually want to say to those parents, just watch all my videos because you will know, you know, if you watch them, that your child actually isn't too young for speech therapy. I say this, and I say this a lot, that to me, speech therapy is a way of life. So it's not something that should be a stigmatizing. So you've had your pediatrician refer you your child for speech therapy services and you panic, you know, you break into a cold sweat and you just wish, oh, that wasn't the case. I mean, I say to parents, it's a good thing if a communication disorder or a communication delay has been identified sooner rather than later. And that's because the brain is the most malleable, the first 3 years of life. You know, I talk about it in my Late Talkers Bootcamp course, which is an online course for parents. We link it up here. So I go and expound into the critical brain development period and how there's such a small window of opportunity for your child to be able to set, you know, to have a really solid foundation for all other learning. So if a communication disorder, so speech or language, is identified at the earliest instance, it has there's a very good chance that it can be remediated fully or mitigated to such a high level that will actually not compromise your child's potential. So if you have a child that is delayed in talking, is a late talker, having them evaluated by speech therapists at 18 months, at even 12 months, I mean, they might not go into therapy at 12 months, but at least just going to have that evaluation, you walk out of that session with some good tips on, you know, some of the things that you can start to do to avert a language issue or a communication disorder. So is your child too young for speech therapy? Nah. Is your child too young to have optimal home environment and interaction from the caregivers that are attending to your child? I don't think so. So if you think about it that way and you think about it as a way of life, then no child is ever too young to start speech therapy. So I hope that answers that. If you are not sure, I mean, if you have encountered somebody, perhaps a friend or a family member who is grappling with whether to have their child go and have speech therapy sessions, please do them a favor, share this video with them so that they know that their child's not too young. So thank you so much. So that's all for today and catch you later.